Budget woes are now trickling down to Princeton City schools.
Tonight, the school board is expected to cut millions of dollars in spending, including more than 100 positions. 9 News reporter Sayed Shabir is covering the economy now and joins us live from Princeton High School. Sayed?
Well, Kara and Clyde, the school board members are expected to meet here in less than an hour right here at the high school and are expected to cut 104 positions, 70 of which are teachers. Now, these layoffs are part of cuts from the state level and a dramatic drop in property tax revenue. District officials project a loss of almost $20 million over the next 6 years, and starting tonight, they're making some deep cuts. In addition to the teachers, secretaries, counselors, and aides will also be laid off. District officials say the main cause of the shortfall is the elimination of the district's tangible personal property tax, or TPP tax. That tax is paid on the inventory of area businesses and is something the district has relied on for years.
Think of inventory. We have GE Aviation, Ford Transmission Plant, General Mills. So for Princeton, that TPP funding has been a tremendous source of revenue for 50 years. And that's why our residential tax burden is so low, because we simply haven't needed to ask taxpayers very often for money. We've, you know, that TPP funding's been terrific for us, and now it's going away.
Now, the cuts won't stop at personnel. The district is also expected to reduce funding for preschools, extended daycare, and for the alternative school. Again, the meeting starts here in about an hour. I will be attending it, and we'll have the latest details tonight on 9 News at 11.